lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold. Two high-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We'd like to see excitement and be entertained, but if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
The action has already started. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Hugo Lloris. His lightning-fast reactions and all-round shot-stopping ability make him a formidable obstacle for opposition strikers. And you'd always back him, Peter, in a one-on-one. He doesn't just stick to his penalty area, though. He dominates the entire defensive third, sweeping up behind his defence and getting them shifting forward once more.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Winks. Skip. Højbjerg.
Hoists it forward.
Maguire
tries to get it forward quickly.
Winks. Højbjerg.
And it's played forward. He could be in here. McTominay goes looking. He's left his man.
Winks gets it back. Højbjerg. Skip.
It's being played forward.
Shaw
battles to win it back.
Forward it goes.
Has he found his man?
Højbjerg. Winks.
Dyer plays it forward.
Cleared away.
Wan-Bissaka drives it forward. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Bruno Fernandes.
Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Shaw. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Just brushed off the ball there.
Dele Alli.
Reguilón.
Winks.
Over to the left. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Forward it goes. Højbjerg.
And here's Lucas Moura. Højbjerg gets it out to the wing.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Shaw.
Lucas Moura. Absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Højbjerg.
How about a shot? It's Kane! Oh, that was no routine save.
Kane simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
McTominay.
Bruno Fernandes.
And that's been won straight back.
McTominay.
A couple of decent early chances. It bodes well for an exciting game.
Plays it back.
Gorgeous control there.
And it's Shaw.
McTominay.
First quarter of an hour gone.
Still goalless at the moment.
Bruno Fernandes.
Out to the right. Wan-Bissaka pumps it into the area. Wan-Bissaka goes looking.
And that's been levered clear.
McTominay.
Fred. Shaw. Oh, nice touch.
Fred.
McTominay gets it back.
Lindelof.
Goes direct to the front line. Managed to get it away.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Yeah, just thinking about the goalkeeper again, he really had to be at his best, didn't he?
Reguilon.
Dyer plays it forward.
Maguire plays it forward.
Cavani finds himself offside. Ronaldo
looks to get on the end of this. Lucas Moura,
and he just whacks it away,
hoists it forward.
Skip,
Højbjerg,
Winks,
Højbjerg,
and here's Dele Alli, and here's Lucas Moura.
Steered forward,
and the counter is on. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Winks.
And here's Kane.
And here's Dele Alli.
And it's Højbjerg. Højbjerg plays it out to the flank. And that has been cleared.
A goal kick.
Dyer
trying
tries to get it forward quickly. Varan can get it clear. Oh, that's a waste. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Lucas Moura. Tottenham have been making some good inroads down the right.
No doubt this is an area they've identified as a potential weakness in their opposition, and they're willing to exploit it.
Well, this poses the defence a few tricky questions, and the answers have to be hard and fast.
Winks.
Just brushed off the ball there. Kane. Ball through needs to be good. It's Lucas Moura!
Fred.
And it's played forward.
Well, that's where he wants it.
McTominay.
Lindelof goes upfield.
Højbjerg.
Højbjerg goes looking.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Ali.
Well, they could break here. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo spreads it towards the left. Shaw delivers. And it's kept out by a stubborn defence.
Dele Alli.
And it's Lucas Moura.
And here's Kane. He's a shot at goal! It's come back out! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Lucas Moura certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Tottenham clearly seem to have lost their passing accuracy, something they're obviously going to have to fix pretty quickly now.
Get the pass he's looking for.
Oh, that's nice.
And he's there to clear it.
This could go for goal!
Højbjerg.
And here's Lucas.
Lucas Moura!
Are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Tottenham take the lead.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
That has put a stop to that.
Forward it goes.
Lucas Moura.
That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
Out for a throw. Skip. And it's Dele Alli.
Dele Alli
plays it out to the wing. McTominay plays it forward.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Dangerous looking ball, and it's come to nothing. Maguire tries to locate someone up front. Skip. Reguilon. Winks puts his foot on the gas. Quick ball forward. Ronaldo desperately wants to get on the end of this. Reguilon. Approaching half time and still behind. Can they make something happen now? Reguilon. Winks. And here's Dele Alli looking to get within range.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Højbjerg.
Winks. And here's... has a pop!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Wan-Bissaka tries to get it forward quickly. And he just whacks it away. Back into the middle. He can get that clear. Lucas Moura displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. And I think he's taken...
Dele Alli!
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Tottenham take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Hoists it forward. Varane positions himself well and cuts it out. Forward it goes. Ronaldo pushes to get on the end of it. And that'll be a goal kick. And
Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Sticks it away! And right on half-time, that is telling.
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
Ali.
Kane
has got himself a free kick.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card.
Decent effort as the first half draws to a close.
So a really good half of football, three goals and just one separating them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Well, we've had plenty to go at in that first half, Peter, and it's a fragile lead that could quite easily change hands in the second. If you like your football unpredictable, I think you're at the right match. And we're off again.
Well, I'm sure the managers talk the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Shaw.
A really good feat from him.
A chance to play it in.
Lucas Moura.
And it's Kane.
Winks.
Now it's Ali.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
McTominay.
Lindelof drives it forward. Wan-Bissaka.
Reguilon gets it back.
Kane.
Winks.
Lucas Moura! Oh, good effort, he got plenty on that.
Lucas Moura brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
Højbjerg.
And it's played forward.
Ali.
And it's Lucas Moura.
Lucas Moura proving impossible to wrestle off the ball.
Lucas Moura.
Finds himself eased off the ball.
Now a chance to break.
Cavani.
Skip battles to win it back.
Cavani
unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. That's not going to make it.
Dyer gets it away. McTominay. McTominay goes looking.
Away from immediate danger.
Fred. McTominay.
Cavani. And out to safety.
And it's been taken straight back. Lindelof plays it forward.
Defending of the desk. Shoots! He's missed, but not by that far.
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
And he's there to clear it.
Fred.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Kane. It's Kane! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Defending, but that'll do.
It's Højbjerg. Skip.
Out to the left it goes. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Plenty waiting in the middle. Played into the middle.
Højbjerg, he does have an assist to his name.
Now it's Kane.
McTominay
gets good distance on it.
Winks.
Well, they are still trailing.
And they require a change of fortune, pretty sharpish.
Ronaldo gets into a dangerous position. Wan-Bissaka. Wan-Bissaka plays it towards the front.
Chance to break. Cristiano Ronaldo into opposition territory. Deflected behind for a corner kick.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. And the finish!
Winks. Dele Alli.
So we've reached the hour mark.
Well, it's obvious why they're still trailing. They're not enjoying enough possession.
Lucas Moura tried to play it through.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
The referee's awarded a free kick.
Fernandes!
That was travelling.
And that's been levered clear.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Winks.
And here's Kane.
Kane.
Oh, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
There's no flag. Oh, good determined running there, but one back by the defence.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Dyer tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Cavani. Now the counter.
McTominay.
Shaw. Shaw delivers.
Winks.
Dele Alli. Lucas Moura. And it's Højbjerg.
Winks.
Højbjerg. And here's Lucas Moura. Tottenham have a free kick.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Well, conceding free kicks in areas like that are an invitation to the set-piece technicians. They have to cut this out.
Ronaldo desperately wants to get on the end of this. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Ricky Long.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football, and they've been caught out here.
Shaw. Shaw hits that long.
Lucas Moura. And here's Kane!
Truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
You know, what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it. He chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Tottenham take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
That has the feeling of a breath of fresh air, Peter, and now they can fill their lungs and just blow them away.
Fence has got rid of that.
Cavani
really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Well, that's where he wants it. Maguire does well to read it and intercepts.
Lindelof with a searching ball.
It's come loose. Hoists it forward. Bruno Fernandes. And it's played forward.
Skip with a good steal. Well played. Into the channel. Wan-Bissaka
provides an outlet. And that's been repelled.
Fred.
Over to the left.
Lovely feet. Time to deliver.
Kane.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Fred
just brushed off the ball there. Kane
did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Ali,
he's had it.
Son Heung-min,
oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
That was created because of good lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Kane plays it short.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Forward it goes. All the way back and they start again. Good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition.
Bruno Fernandes.
Dyer.
Skip.
Winks plays it forward.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Now it's Cavani.
Son Heung-min.
Reguilon.
Winks,
McTominay,
and it's played forward.
Fred.
Winks,
and it's Cavani.
Very well to intervene. A real chance to break.
Pinged forward.
And through to the goalkeeper.
Reguilon.
Højbjerg.
Hoists it forward. Baran
does well there, alert. Did well to step in there, that was more than necessary. Oh, good interception.
Højbjerg.
Shaw. Back to the keeper and go again. Dyer.
Has he found his man? Cavani!
Reguilon.
Just 5 minutes remaining now.
And here's Kane.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Dyer.
Winks.
Dyer goes looking.
And here's Kane. Son Heung-min. Kane.
Now it's Son Heung-min.
Ali.
Aran drives it forward.
Dashing forward at pace.
Wan-Bissaka. McTominay. Ricky Lund. Skip.
And here's Dele Alli.
Højbjerg. And it's Højbjerg.
Winks.
Højbjerg.
Played out to the right. Here's the great leap! Just off target.
Ali did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Ronaldo needed to come up with a better ball.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Ali, Dele Alli! He's pulled off a fine save.
Ali really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
And it's hoisted clear. Nicely controlled.
Ricky Lund.
Cavani.
Defenders on the back foot.
Cavani.
Gets wrestled off the ball.
Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
So that's it. It is all over.
Well, the players certainly gave it everything, but just didn't get the break.
Terrific support, terrific effort.
But the wrong outcome might be somewhat what we've witnessed, Jim.
Look, they've been found wanting, in my opinion, in a few areas that would have made a difference to the result. So they need to go away and just have a good think about it. I'm sure they can come back stronger.
We're underway. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Yeah, Harry Kane. He's a deadly finisher, Peter, obviously, but he can contribute much more than that for his team. He's got the physical presence to hold the ball up and the awareness to bring pretty much everyone else into play. His best attributes, however, might be his enthusiasm, his energy, and his desire to win, because those things become infectious to others.
I think the opposition defence... Dele Alli!
His reputation is better than what we've just seen.
Wan-Bissaka
tries to get it forward quickly. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Højbjerg.
Winks.
And here's Kane. Played out to the right. What a throw in.
Ronaldo
desperately wants to get on the end of this.
Højbjerg.
And here's Lucas Moura. It's Kane!
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
Wan-Bissaka.
And it's played forward.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
And it's Kane.
Looking to break out here. Here comes the corner. Ali.
And here's Kane.
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Højbjerg. Forward it goes.
McTominay.
McTominay drives it forward.
Dyer.
Winks.
Now it's Ali.
Dele Ali
plays it out to the flank.
Hoists it forward. Højbjerg.
Winks.
And here's Lucas Moura.
McTominay.
Lindelof plays it forward. Dyer tries to get it forward quickly.
Winks
tries to stroke it through. Can get it clear.
Cavani.
Bruno Fernandes.
Now it's Cavani.
And it's Kane.
Lucas Moura.
That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Looks to clip it forward.
And the ball is out of play.
Maguire goes looking.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Lucas Moura really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
He's pinged one through here.
Skip. Winks.
Forward it goes.
Reguilón
drives it forward.
Højbjerg. Looks to thread it through.
Last ditch defending, but that'll do.
Winks
gets it out to the wing.
Højbjerg.
Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks. So they're still very much in a phase of testing the waters and sizing each other up.
Played in with accuracy.
Oh, he's managed to
get himself offside. De Gea gets it upfield. Skip concedes a free kick for that. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. And that has been cleared. Fred has been caught there, it's a foul.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Fernandes! And how good was that? That is a gem! An absolute gem!
Dispatched expertly, nicely done.
A 1-0 lead established.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Dyer. Højbjerg hoists it forward. Varane battles to win it back.
Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0.
And it's Højbjerg.
Winks.
This could spell danger. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Time to deliver. Højbjerg. Shaw is there and he can get that clear. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Oh, good take in a good area.
Winks. Højbjerg.
He hits it.
Højbjerg really used his body to clever effect in dropping the shoulder to carry on.
Højbjerg, and here's Lucas Moura.
Dele Alli!
Great effort, beautifully taken.
Ah, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Bruno Fernandes.
And here's Cavani.
Wan-Bissaka.
He's put it on the right now. What's on? Goes for the cross.
Lloris
is there to take.
Dele Alli.
Højbjerg.
And it's Lucas Moura.
Dele Alli!
Oh, that is very close.
Alli brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
Lindelof, and it's played forward.
Dyer
does well to read it and intercepts.
A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Out to the left it goes. Gets his foot in there. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Oh, that's a booking. Always looked it.
Dele Alli plays it towards the front. Maguire
tries to get it forward quickly. That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Dele Alli. Kane.
He gets past his man. Up he gets! Danger averted for now.
Højbjerg.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. And now the breakaway. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Højbjerg. Dele Alli drives it forward.
Oh, defense got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Well played, he saw that coming.
Winks. Højbjerg. Winks. Højbjerg.
That's great strength on the ball.
It's Kane!
Breaks on here. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Now this is interesting, he has already had his name taken once.
Well, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
Yeah, and he's dodged a big one there. He has to be squeaky clean from here.
Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes, goalkeeping at its very best.
And that's been lever clear. Hoists it forward.
Reguilon.
Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it.
Dyer goes looking.
Forward it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Dyer. Reguilon.
And here's Kane.
Kane really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
And it's it's Lucas Moura. Lucas Moura's cross, up to meet it!
Oh, just needed a better contact.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. It's all a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Has he found his man? Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Maguire plays it forward.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
And it's played forward. Højbjerg goes looking. Lucas Moura tries.
Oh, shooting chance!
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Varane can hoist it clear. Højbjerg, and here's Kane.
They've managed to get it away.
And it's Højbjerg.
He's had, and the shot!
And that has been clubbed away. Cristiano Ronaldo, chance to break.
Good interception.
Skip. Dyer. Reguilon.
Needs a bit of penetration to go with all this possession.
Lindelof
attempts a clearance. Forward it goes. Done very well to intervene.
Skip. Dyer. Reguilon. McTominay
tries to get it forward quickly. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
That's been drilled forward. Right through the middle. He's left his man. There are a few waiting for it. Bruno Fernandes.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Dele Alli drives it forward. Maguire hoists it forward.
Well positioned to make that interception. Has got rid of that. Forward it goes.
Ronaldo
desperately wants to get on the end of this.
Dyer
positions himself well and cuts it out.
Højbjerg. Lucas Moura provides an outlet.
Goes to finish!
And that's it for the first half. A breathless ending. So there you have it. A close fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now. How's the first half compared with your expectation?
Leading a cagey game here.
It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
That's the start of another 45 minutes.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference. Dele Alli.
Højbjerg.
Højbjerg plays it forward.
Maguire, Fred,
Rafael Varane,
Maguire tries a pass forward,
Dyer,
Tries to get it forward quickly. And here's Kane. And here's Son Heung-min.
Dele Alli.
Højbjerg. Shoots! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Kane goes short. Beautifully done.
And here's Dele Alli. Alli.
What a Dele Alli!
Wan-Bissaka.
Wan-Bissaka drives it forward. Højbjerg. Winks. And it's played forward. What an adventurous run from a defender.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Ronaldo gets into a dangerous position. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Rafael Varane.
Dyer gets into the right position to intercept.
Wan-Bissaka. Skip.
Now it's Kane. Ditch defending, but that'll do. Maguire passes it forward. Drives it towards the front. And it's been given away.
Wan-Bissaka.
And it's Kane.
Winks.
Played into the middle. In again. Great leap! Oh, that was no routine save.
Alli is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Over to the left. Now the cross. Good save, he got a decent fist on that. Out for a throw. Lindelof. Pinged forward.
Winks.
That looks a good ball. No, that's over hit. Oh, real danger here.
Son Heung-min.
It's Son Heung-min! They scored! They have done it! They have their equaliser! Terrible error, duly punished. Tottenham grabbed the equaliser and we're all square.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked and I still haven't moved.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Cuts it out. Skip.
Well, goals change games, and now that parity has been restored early in this half too, this game could take off in a direction they weren't expecting, and the next phase of play requires a stronger rearguard action from them now.
Dele Alli! Forward it goes.
Cuts it out. Skip.
Højbjerg,
winks,
Højbjerg. Has gone out. Højbjerg,
Alli has a shot.
Shaw tries to get it forward quickly.
Dyer
gets into the right position to intercept. Son Heung-min. In it comes.
Tries to get it clear.
Hoists it high.
Gets the chance to cross.
Clearance and very necessary.
Reguilon
pumps it into the area.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Tottenham are making a change now. And that's a throw. Bruno Fernandes. Lindelof drives it forward. Dyer. Skip.
Højbjerg.
Højbjerg plays it forward. Varane tries to clear.
Højbjerg.
And it's Højbjerg.
Oh, great! And the finish! And the ball's come out!
And he heaves it forward. Now it's Cavani. Cavani spreads it towards the left.
Højbjerg.
Son Heung-min. Winks.
Shots in for the forward. He scores. They've done it. It was coming. They have their reward. Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Tottenham take the lead.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Out towards the flank. Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Lindelof goes looking,
tries to get it clear.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
It's Son Heung-min! It's there! And this is getting better and better. Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
There's going to be another change here.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Hoists it forward. Fred.
And it's Shaw.
Lovely bit of skill.
McTominay.
Deftly done. Room for a shot.
Chance to cross here.
Really good feet. Fred. Nicely controlled. Clears it out of harm's way.
McTominay.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Shaw. Fred.
Shoots! Away from immediate danger.
And it's Shaw.
Højbjerg
sticks in a foot to win it back.
Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on.
Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Varane is fouled.
Maguire. Cristiano Ronaldo. Gets wrestled off the ball.
And it's Kane.
Højbjerg.
Now it's Cavani.
Cristiano Ronaldo. He'll have a go. Oh, he's managed to miss it.
And he could have eased the pressure on his team by taking them within one of an equaliser.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Kane! Son Heung-min.
Fred. McTominay.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Højbjerg. Forward it goes.
It's being played forward.
Oh, good interception.
Dyer. Quick pull forward.
Done very well to intervene. Oh, real chance!
Wan-Bissaka.
McTominay drives it forward.
And that's put paid to a promising move.
Tries to get it forward quickly. That's not going to make it.
And it's played forward.
Winks,
he does have an assist to his name.
Finds himself eased off the ball. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Plays it through.
He's in space and looking for options.
Shaw delivers.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Some players have clearly taken issue here and things are threatening to boil over.
Corner given.
Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Dyer.
Forward it goes.
For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
Now it's Son Heung-min.
It's Son Heung-min!
That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Has he found his man? More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Dyer.
Skip. Winks.
Dyer. Dyer plays it forward. Lindelof. Played towards the front men. And that's been won straight back.
Højbjerg.
Hoists it forward.
And here's Son Heung-min. It's come through.
Son Heung-min!
And out to safety.
Wan-Bissaka sends it forward.
There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Maguire plays it forward quickly.
Reguilon.
2 minutes to be added on.
Winks.
Reguilon drives it forward. Lindelof, a forward pass.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Shaw
tries to get it forward quickly.
Son Heung-min,
the hat-trick hero.
And that is it. The referee has seen enough.
Quite a game, memorable for its fluctuation in fortunes and astonishing turnaround.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Listen, despite the loss, they have to take something from this. I think the coach will have seen things he needs to work on, so I'm sure they have a lot of sorting out to do before the next game, and they can get there.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye. There's the whistle, and here we go.
So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Hugo Lloris. His lightning-fast reactions and all-round shot-stopping ability make him a formidable obstacle for opposition strikers. And you'd always back him, Peter, in a one-on-one. He doesn't just stick to his penalty area, though. He dominates the entire defensive third, sweeping up behind his defence and getting them shifting forward once more.
Yeah, he would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities.
Wan-Bissaka.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Skip. Winks. Reguilon. Winks.
Højbjerg.
That's a good... Lucas Moura! Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Lindelof knocks it away.
It's come through.
And the defence can get it clear.
Hoists it forward.
And here's Lucas Moura.
Oh, that's neat.
In with a header!
Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Wan-Bissaka. McTominay,
Bruno Fernandes, Højbjerg,
Dele Alli,
and here's Lucas Moura,
Winks.
Pop!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Wan-Bissaka. McTominay.
Bruno Fernandes.
McTominay.
Dyer is there to heave it away.
McTominay.
Fred. Shaw. Gorgeous control there. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Shaw.
Fred. Looks to dink one in. Gonna throw in. Lovely bit of skill. Can he deliver?
Great leap!
Oh, not the best of headers.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
And it's played forward. Reguilon.
Dyer.
Reguilon.
Has he found his man?
McTominay
battles to win it back.
Winks.
Lucas Moura
with a delicate ball. Out of play for a goal kick.
Tottenham have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Has a hit! It's a goal! Two up and threatening to pull clear!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Winks. And here's Kane. And it's Lucas Moura.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. It's not taken him long. That's going to be a booking. Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Chooses to go back.
And out to safety.
And a play for a throw. Dele Alli.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Winks has been caught there, it's a foul. And it's hoisted clear. Cavani. Brought forward. What does he try from here? It's got through to him. Cavani. A chance to play it in. Lovely feet. Cavani. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. And he's there to clear it. Out to the right. Time to deliver. Towering header! Dele Alli goes looking. Reguilon. Dyer. Reguilon. Winks plays it forward.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Winks. Højbjerg. And here's Dele Alli. Tottenham have it back and they can go again. Winks. And here's Kane. It's anyone's ball. Now it's Cavani.
Defenders on the back foot.
Maguire sends it forward.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
All the way back, and they start again.
Højbjerg.
Forward it goes. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim.
Højbjerg.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Dele Alli gets it out to the wing. Now it's Lucas Moura.
He's going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one.
Winks,
who does have an assist to his name.
Coached through there.
Shaw looking to get on the end of this.
He gets past his man. Shaw delivers. Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's played forward.
Lucas Moura. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Højbjerg. Winks. Højbjerg.
Chance! Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
He's got away.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Forward it goes.
Wan-Bissaka plays it forward.
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
It's Kane! He's pulled off a fine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Oh, the ball's come loose.
Højbjerg.
Played in deep. Away,
plays it back.
How about a Lucas Moura? And more, and more, and more. And surely that settles it.
Just so calm under pressure.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Tottenham take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Shaw drives it forward. That has put a stop to that. Hoists it forward. Lucas Moura's cross.
That's a case of crossing in hope, and unless they provide some more options, it'll be more missed than hit.
Forward it goes.
Cuts it out.
Højbjerg. Winks.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Has ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Dyer.
Højbjerg.
And it's played forward. McTominay. Shaw goes looking.
Winks.
Varane gets it back. Wan-Bissaka tries to get it forward quickly.
And that'll go straight through to the keeper.
Højbjerg. Dyer.
Winks.
Reguilon.
Forward it goes.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Fred.
And here's Cavani.
Winks proves too strong there.
Ali. Quick draw. It's Kane!
And he should have made it four.
Quick thinking and quick control, Peter. That creates a little more working space.
Lucas Moura. Kane. Lindelof has given away a free kick. And it's Kane.
That's good defending. Very good defending. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball.
Ali. That is some save from De Gea.
That is a class save. He had to be at his best.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Get it away.
Skip. Now surely.
Chance to shoot. And the counter is on. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
Dyer plays it forward.
Winks.
Lucas Moura!
Defense has got rid of that.
McTominay is there, and he can get that clear.
Winks goes.
Has a pass! He has done it!
Surely now they are well and truly out of sight. A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. McTominay drives it forward. Good interception.
Bruno Fernandes.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
And here's Lucas Moura. Kane goes for goal!
And yes, it's there! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Tottenham tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Højbjerg.
Skip.
And it's played forward. Assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. De Gea gets it upfield.
Dier
does well there, alert.
Dele Alli.
Højbjerg. Board shows there will be three extra minutes. Lucas Moura's cross. Hoists it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. Dier.
Winks. Reguilón.
Højbjerg.
Winks. And it's Kane.
He's gone for it! Oh, impressive strike.
Kane put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time.
Well played, he saw that coming. Højbjerg.
Dier.
Reguilón. And the first 45 minutes are up. Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.